In Florida, you absolutely should have an attorney represent you on a zoning variance. Zoning variances are often requiring a public hearing, and they also are quasi-judicial in nature. Quasi-judicial means that it's like a court, or that it is similar to what a judge would be ruling on. Typically, there is criteria, oftentimes legal criteria, that you will have to meet. You will want to have an attorney present the competent, substantial evidence that is required to meet that criteria.